What's up again today, guys? I've gotten everything I wanted to get done today done, and I want to beat Sephiroth tonight, so we're hopefully gonna do that. So the usual greeting, welcome to the Gaudron channel. I am Gaudron, and you can call me Gus. Have some game audio. We're back to Final Fantasy VII XOS. I really just want to try and beat Sephiroth today. I've got the time, I've got the drive for it. Let's take this bitch down. I feel like I can do this. And then I'll probably take some extra streams sometime to do the grinding and finding of the weapons, because I've never beaten them before. I know I've said that a couple of times, but it's true. I've never managed to beat all the weapons, and I want to. But for now, we're just worrying about the big boy. Good old Sethy.
Looks like we can only slide down.
Oh, he's angry. X potions. That's nothing to sneeze at. Stream over. We're done. That was good. That was so good. Gonna be a good stream, Tater. Because we're all level 60. That's funny. That was seriously just so perfectly funny. Oh my gosh, that was great.
Looks like we can only.
Yay! That was my favorite part. Ooh, big kitty. That's fine. Oh, these guys. We're taking this guy down. No level 4 death for us. No! Not again! God damn it! We'll get there eventually. First time was funny, second time not so much. I am gonna save closer, just in case. I know I should probably just go and get myself up another level, but it's not gonna take me that long. Alright, let's do this here. Okay. Why did that happen?
What are you-
That- God damn it. I swear, I know how to play video games.
What are you-
Looks like we can only...
Hey, go, man, go! I almost made it off the screen. Not these guys again, please. Now I just want to fight the dragon again and see if I can steal from him this time. Dang, get him, dude!
Nice find.
I like remedies. Free ones are great. Gotta be a
Right.
Yeah, I don't. Turbo.
I've got what you need.
I had such hopes. Maybe if I pair it with Ultima. No, Ultima's got the... Let's see. MP absorb. Dang, I had such hopes. Mini sources. Ooh. Right, let's use this and get rid of it.
Don't be scared.
Yeah, get it. He's having a bad day. Oh no, now that one is too! Get it. It better be good. Yay! We're gonna be safe now! Could've been better. Alright, bitches, now it's my turn. I don't care if you kill Kate Sith.
Couldn't steal anything.
Fight me, suckas. Hey, try level 4 death. There you go.
Successful.
Sweet. Poison back on Kate Sith, see how it works. Ow. He really doesn't like Cloud. Yes! Okay, go down.
Fork in the road. Maybe we should split into two groups.
Which way you going, Cloud?
Right.
All right, then. I'll go.
I'll go.
I'm going. Right.
Ashok. Right.
All right. I'm thinking. Right.
Any of you die on me. Not until we've made it to Sephiroth.
I'll smash Sephiroth before anyone else lifts a finger!
Yeah, right.
Oh, man! Feels like this is Farewell Materia, the final chapter of Yuffie, Materia Hunter!
All life on the planet, no, the very fate of the planet, rests on our shoulders.
Will Barrett, looks like this is your last mission.
We'll make it out of here,
This is where we will make our last stand.
Dang!
Couldn't steal it.
Stuff! I want stuff! Ooh, another one.
Hmm.
Well, that was easy.
Couldn't steal anything.
See, that's really starting to be nice. And we're gonna get that master before too long, get another one on him. Want it? No! Hey, cuz! Hey, no problem. Oh, get to the feral gods, yes! You enjoy that, dude. Yeah.
Give up, no mate.
But you do that, I'm gonna be trying to beat this tonight. Turbo Ether. I said there was a 1 in 4 chance that he got us all. Oh, I'm getting him. Fire was born. Alright, not actually using it. I don't even really need that elemental on here. Let's put poison on him. Because he's got that one. Oh wait, I did that thing off of him. Alright. No. No, you cannot. Dude, get her. Armor's a little suspect? Yeah, what are you gonna do? These convenient bones are here. Oh no. M-tentacles! Calamari. Tentacles. The new Victoria's Secret Mithril One Piece. Okay, if I'm not mistaken, we're close.
Create a save point?
Yeah, let's create a save point. Let's do it. We'll see what happened. And if this isn't like the closest, it's a good spot. Ooh, Luxors. Let's roll. Yeah. Natural 20. Want it? There you go, Dugs. Aw, it's the me.
Couldn't steal anything.
Transformer! Oh, it's scared! That's okay, I'll just kill you slightly slower. There's so many Gusses. Be some good. It's still eye drop. I get it. No? This is more important. I'm going places, dudes. Cool, I got the vaccine.
No getting back from that.
Do Christmas tomorrow, which is good luck, dude. They're so good. Bedlam Bride is amazing, and I really like Butcher's Massacre, and all the books in that series are good. There we go, nailed him. Absolutely worth the effort. One of them, I'm good. I'm not surprised. I had a feeling I was going backwards, because I mean, I was going up. That was a problem. But I'm actually really okay with how that went. As weird as that sounds, I'm really okay with it. I got some elixirs and remedies out of it. There's nothing to sneeze at. Some XP. Yeah, get him, Cloud. Everybody else is already at the bottom, like, where are Cloud, Kate, Sith, and Vincent? They've been doing all the work. Where the hell are they? Paralysis tail. Phillips, God. There's something along that line. Not pair of tail. That was a stretch even for you. I know. I feel like I've done this already. There was so much Uppy earlier. It was amazing. This is my second stream of the day. Yeah, I streamed for about 3 hours earlier. Got to the entrance of the final dungeon.
Can't lose this fight.
One did some other stuff, and I'm like, I want to finish this. It's been a good day. It's been a nice chill day. So I've got the energy to do this. But it's still been a productive day. I got some things done. Mostly streaming, but I got some things done. I had some bacon that was getting close to going bad, so I had to cook that. Dishes done. Got in some exercise. It's nice. Hey, it's your friend, Dubs. I hear that, Dubs. You're gonna be all pumped up because of a good conversation about an awesome book. That's what it's gonna be like. I really don't need that anymore. This might be the time to finally give him an Olive Store too. Oh, this is not the first time I've streamed twice in one day. Thank you! Get a bronze creator's box. Thanks, Dubs. Reward? You get bits. I appreciate it, cuz. You like goodies. Uh-oh. Nice. Back to the convenient bones. Alright, we're back here now.
Is this the center of the planet? All right, everyone.
Damn it again! Stop saying like a whip! Can't you say move out or something?
Move out!
What's that?
There's so many.
Sure. Sorry, guys. I am gonna have to turn on my little heater.
You go first.
It is just too damn cold.
I'm gonna fight here with you.
Man, shut up! It won't do us no goddamn good if you all get busted up back here.
Barrett's right. Take two of us with you and go on ahead. The rest will catch up later.
Think of it as a practice run before the final battle.
Aye. A major practice run.
Fine by me.
They're coming.
Man, Cloud, make up your damn mind.
Not a hard choice. Woo, look at him jump.
Everyone, see you later.
Yeah, later.
Let's do it.
Casting Ultima.
Couldn't steal anything.
It has asthma on you? Yes. Yes, it did. God, the music is so good. Are you kidding?
Huh, I wonder where that went.
Is that gonna kill us all? Okay, no. just done that before.
Let's dance, asshole.
Yeah, hit him. This isn't great. That could have been better. Please stop. Boy, that was a really bad limit break to get on this guy. I'm gonna end up losing because of that stupid, awful with a break. Oh my god.
This should fix you right up. True Hill of Hill.
Alright, this might give me an edge. God damn, he's so fast.
Clean bill of heal.
Regen was just all I needed, that's good enough. And haste. Cast regen again. God damn. There's seriously a challenge mode on this guy right now. This is awful. There! Good night. That was a pain in the ass. And way more nerve-wracking than it should have been.
couldn't steal anything.
Did my regen not go? I swear I cast regen. They can be poisoned. That is very interesting information for me. Okay, regen is going. Oh my god, he's doing it again. No! Kill him! Kill him now! At least he's poisoned and I've already got regen on. And we've already done some damage to him.
Don't look up now!
Let's see if we can do this.
Where are we?
What is this?
Genova! It's coming!
I've got your back!
Lurk on, Dubs. Yeah, the final boss gauntlet. Yeah, go get him, buddy.
Thank you.
Ultima.
Ulti Ultima is just like, I've never done something like this before. And the amount of Ultima I can cast is just so staggering to me right now. Okay, Gravika is nothing. Ultima strats, holy cow. Gravity was born! All was born! Can I heal first, please? That's okay, I've got a Mega Elixir. I just realized I turned my lights live stream green. That's like a perfect match. I did good.
Light.
Kingdom Hearts is light.
There's a light. Is this holy?
Yes. Sorry, I need to get my hands warm for a minute. Oh my gosh. Oh. It gets
Barrett?
So cold. What up, Mercus?
The hell is this? So,
welcome in. How you
everyone
doing?
Everyone made it?
You're just in time.
Sephiroth!
Is this shit the power of the real Sephiroth?
Yes.
My body! Can't control it!
Yeah, just in time.
My front legs, hind legs, tail, they feel like they're about to rip off.
Yeah, so settle in, watch me
no,
do this in a way I've never done this before. I've got Cloud, Kate, Sith, and Vincent as my team. Usually I do Sid and Red 13.
Cloud.
Yes, this is the Echo S mod by Sunamods.
There. It's there.
Cloud?
There you go. I've actually done a couple of NPCs on this.
Holy is there. Holy is shining. Aerith's prayer is shining.
Holy. Aerith.
It's not over. It's not over yet!
Okay, good, we do get to heal. Yeah, it just came out this year. Okay. Oh boy, this is where it's gonna get interesting. Because I've hardly used any of these people. Okay, so here's what we've got to do. We've got to actually get these. Oh my god, look what he's on! Okay. I don't care if there's no growth. Nullifies a lot, that's good. Oh. Okay.
Hmm.
You know what? Let's do it. Let's do that for her. Let's just make her just attack. Okay, now we've got to actually equip these guys. This is going to be very interesting. I actually don't even know if there's much of anything I want her to have. Let's give her that. Okay. Let's give her... It's not much of a restore, but it's a restore. Give her Bahamut. Let's give her a revive. Let's give her poison. All. I'm mostly just trying to give her something that's going to give her boost at this point. Probably should do this with Tifa. I think I've got everything I'm going to get. Okay, Barret. What equipment does he have? He's got Drains Cold. First time he beat the game in French with a bad translation. Ooh. Yeah, that's gotta be insane. If it drains cold, let's also drain fire. Give him Alexander. And let's give him an all. This is probably gonna go terribly. Just FYI. If I have to use the B team, we're screwed. Let's go. Let's go for it.
No. All I have ever known is gone. But now it's time to start again. Starting with you, Sephiroth. It is your turn to sleep through the ages.
It ain't only Aerith. Holy is the prayer of Avalanche. Of Marlene and Dine. And everyone on the planet.
Aerith's feelings. Our feelings. We came here to make you understand them, planet. It's time for you to give us your answer. And you, Sephiroth, now you answer for everything!
Yeah. Alright. Can I turn this off? Let's see if I can do this.
Manage it.
Aww. Oh no, the geostigma! There we go.
Stop! Bummy time!
Adorable.
Getting back from that.
Here.
Thank you.
faster than a speeding bullet.
Yeah, that's what I like. Hit him again!
Casting Ultima.
I have a feeling I need to play the other side, don't I? Wow, the poison wore off on those two. That's how long this guy's animations take. Happens, how bad things go. I swear, if I lose because I am having to use these guys, that sucks. I don't want to wipe. That sucked. That killed my hero drink? Oh, that sucks. Alright. Boy, that was like some J.J. Abrams, like, action cuts there. That was pointless.
Restored.
Slow down, you're making me dizzy.
Slowly.
Thank you.
like this is how we're gonna be doing our damage dealing.
No getting back from this.
You know what? Let's do it. And if it comes to it, we can always switch to the other team, and hopefully if we switch back, Vince will be back to normal. Because I got rid of everything else.
Lucrezia.
If we're still in a weird place, come next time the head dies, we'll go to the other team. Looking like this is kind of at a standstill. Yeah, you can't do anything. Hopefully, yeah, we're not making any headway on his HP. Alright, once the head dies again, we'll switch to this. He can do the splatter combo. That changes some things. But, of course, he's gonna end up getting that one. Yeah, we're gonna switch. Let's swap teams, see what happens when we get back. I think we gotta like kill the other arm or something, don't we? Is that the problem? Oh, dang it. Next, I have Tifa attacking herself. She's gonna There we go. Okay. Now I think we should be good. Okay, good, and Vince is back. That is what I'd hoped for. Hey, remember this?
Casting Ultima.
About to say, you've got to be kidding me.
From that.
Alright, now we should be able to get ahead. In theory.
Ultima!
Nice. Alright, we actually are making headway now. It may not be quick, but we're making headway.
Ultima!
Thank you. we're really not doing a whole ton of damage to him. Alright. Swap teams again. So freaking annoying. We get it. You like healing yourself. Hey, Commander, how you doing, buddy? And she's my ex. Actually, I fought her earlier. Alright, let's swap sides again. Out and the guy, ooh, that hurts, man. That hurts. I just hope things get fixed swiftly, well, and cost effectively. There it is. Oh, this is gonna suck. Stupid B team.
That's your cue.
If I can switch teams, I'm switching so hard. Come on, boys.
With haste.
this somehow still manage to revive? Are you kidding?
Ultima!
So what I'm hearing is I need to kill it on the other side and then immediately come back over here because god damn.
Ultima.
Neither the head to revive. Like a jerky jerk face. Nice, Commander. God, it's cold. Not as cold as Commander, I'm sure, but damn. Okay. I can just kill the head again, switch to the other team, we should be able to go ham on the core. Really? Okay. That works. So weird, it's like, why can I not get it over here?
Haste.
Better.
No getting back from that.
I swear to God.
One man's trash, another man's weapon.
Re, want to try something. Why is the other side the only one where I can actually get?
Nothing to steal.
It's a drop. It's a lot of crap.
Live for this shit right here.
Can we progress, please? Will you stop doing that? It If we stay this stuck, I'm gonna look it up because this is ridiculous. This is literally a war of attrition. He's barely hurting me, but I'm barely hurting him. It's like, this is really dumb. Okay, I did damage to the core. That's what I needed. That's what I needed to see. There we go.
Getting back from that.
Yeah, some chump change for you. He's not doing the bizarre energy anymore, is he?
Come on, keep fighting!
Nothing to steal.
There we go. Yeah, I never really felt like I was threatened, but I was definitely annoyed. I mean, when the B team was up, I felt, you know, I was nervous, but I don't know that I necessarily felt threatened, like... Now things get really fun.
Like it never happened.
I really should not have had that much show with Bizarro. That didn't tickle. Now I feel threatened.
You're making me dizzy.
Oh god, this is the one that takes like forever, isn't it?
Casting Ultima.
Aha! I got just the thing.
Be restored.
I can do shit like that too, you know? Is that roommate not going in?
Give it all you got.
He was confused. Now it's my turn to have something with a long animation. Because heaven forbid we just do damage to each other. Really?
Casting Ultima.
Now he's fine. I really hate this. After they showed the first time, I should do a truncated version because it's just so long. And it just destroys all, what's the word I'm looking for? It destroys my engagement. It really does. It's just a straight up halt. If I wipe on this, at least I know what I need to do for Bizarro to get through quicker next time. Why did he not? Oh, that just puts him close to death. I got it. Where's what I'm looking for? Damn.
Come on, keep fighting.
Casting Ultima.
Ooh. This could be bad for me. It's not reflect. Okay.
You're not thinking of giving up, are you?
Oof. Nice.
Getting back from that.
Don't give up now, mate. We need you. Asking for a comet.
There we go. I feel like I've got to go to the mill now. We hit back. There we go. I was tense on that one. Also very annoyed. I always get annoyed by the supernova. But it's seriously, when you get something that's going to be happening every extended round. And it has that long of an animation that's literally pulling me away from the game. It's getting my engagement and throwing it out the window and saying, I don't care about your time and I don't care if you actually enjoy yourself. We're just showing off. And that is annoying. Damn it, Commander! Have a treat. Ooh. Do you want me to have my last gummy fruit or a gummy stick? There, I'm sitting up now. Last one?
We've done all that we can.
It Wait, is pineapple
about
flavor.
Only. What's going to happen to the planet?
I don't know. Isn't the rest up to the planet?
You're right. We've done our best.
Thank you, Commander.
All right, everyone. There's no point in dwelling on it. Leave all your worries here. Let's go home proud.
What's wrong?
I feel it.
What?
He's still...
The fight I can't
here.
Lose.
Still...
Cloud?
He's... laughing!
Whee!
Cloud!
These are really good. Thank you, Commander. Appreciate the treat.
Sephiroth.
So what do I do to him? Oh, it gave me Omni Slash? And I didn't even use it! I counterattacked him! Oh, dude! Dude! I never got to see Omni Slash. I kind of like that. I'm gonna need to figure out what I'm gonna do for my sprite for this. I'm kind of thinking I try to do a perler version of one of the sprites that I voiced. And if I can find one of the Chocobo GP Trader, or the Gold Saucer GP Trader, that'd be cool. If not, there was the kid on
the left.
But I'm gonna need to see what I can do. If I don't, it's probably gonna be a yellow materia because that I was all about the yellow materia this run.
We'll show him. Right, Cloud?
Take my hand! No! Cloud! Just reach!
Tifa! Got you!
I think I'm beginning to understand. An answer an answer from the planet.
We're all screwed.
The Promised Land. I think I can meet her there.
Yeah, let's go meet her.
Tifa, are you okay?
Cloud, I...
Don't be doing nothing funny! We can see y'all!
Everyone! I told you we would make it through this!
Cloud's like,
shit! I guess we actually did it. But what you think's gonna happen now that... meteors...
There is nothing obstructing Holy anymore. And nothing holding this place up either.
Well, shit. And no way for us to make it back to the highway.
Huh? Cloud?
What the?
What? Be careful with my ship!
No.
Cap, we came to save you guys!
More like you came to ruin my ship!
Oh, good captain.
Shut it!
Time for Shinra's medley to do something good, let it be now! Come on, Lady Luck, don't fail me now!
Yeah! I dropped my fidget. Yeah.
Flower Girl?
Yeah, I know, right? You're screwed, kid. It's been a really long time since I've seen this.
Oh no! Midgar!
Now wait a damn minute! Midgar! Shit! We gotta save Midgar!
I used all the available channels to evacuate the civilians. But I don't know if that's gonna do much in the end.
Meteor is approaching the planet. It may be too late for Holy. It may be too late for the planet itself. There's nothing more we can do.
Hmm.
Hmm?
What is it?
What's that?
That's...
It's Calamari! Come to save us! Praise Cthulhu!
Is it her?
Yeah, all dead. Everybody's dead.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm gonna be in the NPCs list somewhere, so is my brother. Nice. A prison. He's a buddy of mine. Gonna wait for all the NPCs. Man, Christensen Kana did a sick... Sorry if I mispronounced that terribly, but did a lot of voices. Damn. Pervy Potato. Love it. I know I came across two in Uprisen. I don't know if I came across the other two. Aww. There's me! Hey, if crappin'. Not sure what my brother's under here. Oh, there's Gaudrin. They put me in here twice! I don't know if he's gonna be a look I... might have been look I have a username. I'm just Squaz Mook. Alright, I'm not sure where... My brother might not actually be listed in there. Didn't see, look, I have a username. But yeah, they had my professional name and my username on there, which is kind of cool. Dude, guys, my name's in the credits of a video game. Even if it's a mod, it's in there, and I love that so much. It's literally a dream come true. I always wanted to do voice acting. I don't care if I get paired, I just want to do voice acting. I love doing it. And I've done some for a couple of podcasts. I have been paid for a couple of short story narrations. And now I've got my voice in a video game. So here is what I am thinking, friends. I do still want to try and get Emerald and Ruby Weapon killed. I've never managed to destroy both of them before. But I don't want that to be a main priority, hold me off from playing the next game. Now, considering the fact that Mystery Mondays have kind of become whatever I feel like Mondays, this may become a Monday thing. Do some grinding streams, go and attack Emerald and Ruby. Even if I'm looking up strats, I don't care. I just want to actually have defeated them. I'm gonna try it my way first. I'm gonna need to actually get go and fight Ruby Weapon at some point. But I've fought Emerald and got slaughtered earlier today. That means that starting this coming Tuesday, we'll be starting our first blind Let's Play of 2024. Untitled Goose Game, which I'm very excited about. I've seen some playing of it. I know generally how it works. The thought processes behind it being a little different, which is fun. But yeah, so let's see, once the credits, I'm trying to figure out who I'm gonna raid. Death Unites Us is streaming, which is cool. He's got a partner celebration. Game and Shout's on, Resonant Moon's on, but partner plus celebration, I think we gotta go love on Death Unites Us some. So we're gonna do that once the credits are over. Guys, thank you so much for hanging out. I also gotta figure out what my sprite's gonna be. I'm gonna need to see if I can get a sprite of one of the characters that I voiced. I'll possibly make one, design one. It's gonna be tough. Let me see what I can do. And if I can't, then I'll probably, yeah, just do a yellow materia, because this was the yellow materia run. Yellow and purple. But God, putting MP Absorb on Ultima. That was my cheese strategy. I've never done that before. I'm... All my other playthroughs that I've actually completed, which is like two of them, it's always been just physical attacks and summons. That's always been what I focused on is the summons. Not doing that this time was really nice. So it's definitely opened me up to some other possibilities. I know I need to get the added cut, or not the added cut, but yeah, added cut and like two times cut. I need to get those upgraded pretty bad because I need like added cut on everything. But I've got, and I'm probably gonna change the people I'm using for the weapons too. I'm probably gonna end up pulling out Cid and Red 13. But I've got like double, and I think I've got one triple growth equipment, so I'll be able to build up materia pretty quick. I need to look something up. I was looking up where, what's going to be the best thing to level up, but I'm probably just going to end up going down back down to the Galnica and do my leveling there on double or triple. I mean, there's a save point right there. I remember seeing this for the first time when I was a teenager. Oh man. There's two babies! You got your babies! So much. Oh yeah. Laughing's freaky. Oh, that is good stuff, guys. Alrighty. So yeah, that is gonna be it for me for oops, I hit the wrong thing, didn't I? There we go. Alright, so that is gonna be it for me for today. Probably for the year, honestly. Unless something pops up. But we are gonna raid Death Unites Us. He has got some Kirby 64 going on now. Cute game. But a lot of my friends follow him. I love his community. It is so great. So yeah, so at the very latest, Tuesday we start Untitled Goose Game. We'll see what happens with fighting Emerald and Ruby as I just kind of go through that. I'll be able to kind of chill. I'm looking forward to it. But guys, thank you so much for hanging out. If I don't see you again, Happy New Year. Until then, please be kind to everybody around you, be kind to yourself, you deserve it, and I love you. Take care, have a good night, and a good rest of your year.